The great texts of alchemy have come principally from the Hermetic background at the beginning of the Christian era. And probably there were alchemical schools in Alexandria at that time. Also, we have early records of alchemy in China and in India. And it seems that from a very far back, there has descended a double concept of chemistry. Physical chemistry having to do with those areas of knowledge which are now considered scientific, and spiritual chemistry, which was definitely a sacred art.